I dobar dan, Smile Gameri. Moje ime je Mr. Smile i dobrodošli u 8. epizodu The Walking Dead-a, druge sezone. Okej, Smile Gameri, u prošloj epizodi nam se pojavio neko iz prve sezone. Da, Kenny nam se vratio, Kenny nam se vratio, Smile Gameri, i pružio nam utočište i da, nasimo dalje. Alright, I'm so happy that Kenny's back.
Please, make yourselves at home.
There he is. Fuck yeah! That's Kenny's back! Yeah, I knew that he wasn't... wasn't dead, like...
You're our
I 100% was sure that, he's not gonna die there.
Kenny?
At that alley, just... I fucking knew it.
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us? You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey!
They're cool.
We're cool.
They're cool.
We're all cool, alright? Just no guns. Please, don't shoot each other in the face, especially you, Nick.
Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
But there is a Christmas tree! Why not?
It's amazing.
But guys, there were another two lights on the bridge. Bandits are coming to get us. Oh, they're all laying their weapons down. Okay.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
You listen to music. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this. Because that's a famous song. The old classic. Seriously, if I get copyrighted for this, I'm gonna fuck you up. Telltale Games, just fuck you, I bought the game, I paid real money for it, and I don't give a shit.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
Lee saved me.
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy.
But how he knows that Lee's dead?
He took care of him. I'll never forget that. So.
Yeah, Katja and Doc.
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well,
yeah.
Krista and I were together for a while. These guys caught us.
He didn't make
She's
it.
She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine now.
Where have you been?
No, just TV.
All over after Savannah.
How
really?
Did you get out of there?
Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. It,
What happened?
And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Oh.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still
well,
out there
well, Kenny.
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Alright, Sarita, Walt... and Kenny. So this
hey,
guy
Clementine.
Knows how to cook.
Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Wanna help me prepare a little dinner?
Sure.
So how do you know Kenny?
Oh, it's a long story.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
I manage just fine. I hasn't been busy. Everyone understands me.
I manage just fine.
Yeah, I manage
now
just
really
fine.
Now you really do sound like one of my students.
And you sound like a teacher.
I'll take that as a compliment, thank you. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Ma naravno. Šta god trajić.
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
Šta god trajić, jest
dobro. As an artist,
dobro.
There's nothing I like less than a friendly critic.
Dar ne baš sve, ali ono, u ovom slučaju, bilo šta je pojel, jer ipak apokalipsa. Peaches!
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Where did he get that from? Look around the lodge. Alright. Peaches. Where the fuck did he... I just found those. Back at the station. CD player? Really? Can I turn it on? Oh really? I'm gonna turn it off because I don't wanna get copyrighted and shit. Like, fuck that. There's a CD over here.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
Alright, let's just not play music. I really hate copyright and shit. Alright, so. Gemo Gujošić. Žicira me što kupite igru, developeri koji su platili tu pjesmu i to sve što stavljaju igru i onda dobijete copyright nakon što ste vi kupili igru svojim novcem. To je baš shit. So I gotta play a music, huh? Okay. Možda moram muziku stavit. Ako mi se glas promijenio, to je znak da je drugačiji moj komentar i to je zato što se pojavio copyright koji sam morao ukloniti, onda sam morao koristiti opciju remove sound. Što je shit, ali vjerovatno nisam trebao upalit muziku, već sam evo mogu ići vamo, ali eto.
I haven't seen one of these since.
Good King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there.
Ah, that's so sweet.
You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well... He's so different now. But you must be so glad.
It's weird to
see him now.
Yeah.
I'll bet, but he's so happy to see you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm glad
me
you're
too.
With us. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Your family didn't celebrate this. The Christmas, really? Then you're some other religion or some thing.
It's been a week, man.
But okay.
We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Well, you never know.
Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there.
I saw lights.
How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
No, we're not.
Clementine, you
were never
to
safe.
That man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful. They could be hiding something.
Something's wrong. They have the same kind of food that we found in the station.
What? That doesn't mean anything.
It could have been stolen.
What if it wasn't?
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Ista hrana koju smo našli u onoj stanici, to sam odmah i ja skužio.
I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
What's wrong with her? I know she's pregnant and shit, but...
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now? Everything's so fucked up.
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's gonna be hard.
Da, moraš naučiti kako da preživi to sve.
I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens,
yeah, I just
I'll get to meet someone new.
Since it's boring, she's you need kicking. To start teaching him how to.
That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
You need to teach the kid how to survive.
She's gonna be a runner.
That's not so bad.
It's not his.
Oh, really?
Whose is it then?
Чья ли это? Ne, nemoj reći.
If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me.
Garant od onog lika što nas je tražio.
I can't believe I'm asking.
It's Williams. He won't kill you.
But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you.
Oh, shit.
Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
I hate it when you call me that.
Walter know, guy?
I mean.
And there is also William Walter.
I love you too. You get some rest now.
I smell bullshit over here. Oba dvojica se prezivaju Walter. I onaj William što nas je došao ih je tražit u kuću. Ja mislim da je dijete od njega. Okej. Ovo sranje neće dobro završit. Vidit ćete. Dor, gdje je on jebate? He's not here. Maybe I can go somewhere around here? No? Ne znam gdje trebam ići, Small Gamer, izgubljen sam poprilično. Ovdje je opet blokada. S njima ne mogu pričat. O, dekoracija nekakva. Božična.
What a funny little guy.
Huh. O, mapa. Fireplace. Ono, vatrica. Se malo ugrijemo. Hladno je van. Ah, goddammit. Imam samo upaljač. Dobro da, ostatak stvari mi je u torbi, a torbu sam ostavio tamo. Ima smisla, ima smisla. Okay, but where should I go? Examine the box. Oh, nice. I'll pick up all of those. Yeah, she said she wants an they had an always an angel at the top. Let's put an angel at the top because she Sarah said they always had an angel at the top. I want to make her happy.
She looks so cool.
Yes.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year.
Eto,
you know,
uspio sam
dobiti
dobru reputaciju kod nje.
Like Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days.
Yeah, he definitely seems different.
He does seem different than I remember.
In what way?
I'm not sure.
Well, sorry, you three have been busy. That.
Kenny, right. No, we got Kenny,
isn't it great?
I got it, huh?
I think I can.
Okay, Matthew. Alone.
I said I got it.
Kenny, Matthew.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served.
He's just in love with her, I think. Mislim da se Kenny zaljubio u Saritu, koliko sam dobro skužio. Oni su se spanđali, ni dvoje su skupa, valj tak nešto. A mi ćemo najebat ovdje jer... Ovo neće dobro završiti. Previše ljudi odjednom.
You okay, man?
Yeah, just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
God damn it, Nick, you always fuck up. I'm gonna sit with Kenny.
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking.
Oh, come on, are they gonna dislike me now? Fuck you.
He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
Luke's a good guy.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Come on, zašto moram stalno vjerovati karaktere da su dobri?
I think so.
Fuck, jel možemo svi biti prijatelji?
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
Yeah, I wanna stay with Kenny. Okay, thank you.
Right, Clem?
Ostaću ipak sa Kennyem.
This is like a dream. Damn it, I am so happy right now. I can't even tell you.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell ya. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north.
Hmm.
You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
Krista and I were going there, yeah.
Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winter so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice. I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys?
Oh, come on!
You, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day.
God damn it! Kenny, you didn't change a shit! Fuck!
Pass me that can, Duck.
Oh, I Duck? See what's your problem
Who's
now.
Duck?
Kenny.
Oh, I feel sorry
hey,
for
him. Could you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
Oh, God damn it. Sjetio se obitelji, zato se tak ponaša. Da. Sjećate se šta je bilo. Dak je ugrižen, Katja se upucala u glavu.
No, I used to be a teacher.
Da.
I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques.
I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels.
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I missed him.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection.
Who the fuck is Matthew? Gde je taj Matthew više? Hoću ga upoznat više. Jako me zanima ko je Matthew.
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clementine. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me.
People are chasing us.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
Hey kids, what are you two talking about?
Taj Matthew zvuči ko jebena izdajica.
Oh, politics. The hell? Being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure.
Ooh, oops.
Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
That's a girl from...
okay?
I saw the house...
from 400 Days DLC. I'm fucking sure of that. To je ona ženska iz 400 Days DLC, a Smile Gameri, sad sam siguran da je to ona. Yeah, that's her, Bonnie, yep, that's a Bonnie. To je ona s kojom smo udarili onu babu palijom u glavu. You remember the old lady we hit with a pipe in the face and killed her in the cornfields? Yeah, that's...
How much damage can this poor woman do?
She can't hurt anyone. Look at her.
Yeah, that's... she's for 400 Days.
Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you then.
You don't have to do that.
No, no, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put, I'll be right back.
Yeah, that's a Bonnie.
I have a little girl like you.
Sad ćemo čut malo više priče. Vidite, zato sam htio odigrat. I'm 11?
I'm 11. I would have thought older than that.
Nisam znao da je 11 godina stara Clementine.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
This is not gonna end good, but okay.
Clem, go on inside and get
Never being an asshole.
Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Yep. Rekao sam da ovo neće biti dobro, previše nam dao supplyeva, sad će to raspizit Kenija. Da. Neće ovo dobro završiti.
Don't freak out.
What the fuck? Šta radiš, Luke?
Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something.
Rećeš mi, ali iduću epizodi. Alright, he's gotta tell us something. I know it, you really wanna know what I wanna do, but I can't record anymore. Just, I gotta stop here. Okay, Small Gameri, to je bilo to za ovu zanimljivu epizodu. Radnja se definitivno sad jako zagrijava. Dolaze polako karakteri iz 400 Days DLC-a. I Smile Gameri, Ako vam se svidla ova epizoda, to ste like, komentar, shareajte ju, puno će mi značiti. Isto tako pridružite se Mr. Smile Facebook grupi i postanite Smile Gamer za nas. Link imate dolje u opisu od svakog mog videa Smile Gamer i to se skupa što sam nabrojao, naravno, ako želite, ne morate, ako ne želite. I Smile Gameri, vidimo se u idućim epizodama i šta drugo nego high five. Yay!